Euripides was born in the city of Salamis during 480 BCE. He died in Pella, Greece during 406 BCE. Euripides lived during the classical period, and the Persian War was just starting. He was famous for writing tragic plays, usually on the Persian War. He wrote many famous plays. His most famous one was Hippotalus. This play was also the first one he wrote, and it was staged for 11 years. His work greatly affected